And Orlando. How can this be? How? I left Orlando when I allowed the Abyss to take over. When I became the Dark Lord, I left Orlando to be consumed. After, well, revealing the truth and all that. So how? How is that possible? What? You dare? Orlando was... I left Orlando to be consumed by the Abyss. Eh? What's this? Okay, why was... There's a bonfire on the other side of the bridge. Why is there one here? Okay. I left Orlando to be consumed by the Abyss. I said that several times. And yet it still thrives. It still exists. I've been busy with Dragon Lake and all that, but now how is this possible? Need to get up there. I need to get to up to my Orlando. What the hell? Stop it. Now, what's this? Okay. So, people crying out insanity. Hey. Just night crowd, eh? Really? They pull out their humanities and throw them at you. Such a weird ability. I've been invaded by a dark spirit. Where is he? Is he far ahead? No matter. Yeah, he's a hammer boy. Seriously, he's a player. Arcade. Let's do this. You want to fight me? Fight me without in a room. This is going to be an honorable battle. Now come. Nice. Those two would just walk on by. Another specter. A church. How quaint. How lovely, I guess. A bonfire. Lovely. Just lovely.
Please take it. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you, Megaflake.
Hello, Henri.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone. As an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we?
Indeed we do.
Ah. I would do well to learn. May the flames guide you. Ah. I would do. May the flame.
And may the dark bless you. And accept you. Well, no matter. The ring of sacrifice. Oh boy. awesome. Whoever works on a bridge shows some such dedication. They could have just made a simple bridge. They could have. But they didn't. Ho ho ho, green blossom. Anything over here? On fire. Look at this beauty. Sorcerers, fire witches, all those people should learn one lesson. You should not rely on.
No.
After all, I'm the Lord of Fools. Well, was a lord. But I am a sorcerer at heart. Yeah. Mob enemies. Mob enemies. Centipedes. Oh, hey, onion bro. Onion bro.
Excuse me. I must have dozed off.
It's all right.
It's rather warm in here. Well,
you can feel
hasn't
heat.
It been all too long? You, oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude.
You can
and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
You can feel heat. You need sleep. Dishes, probably some food, though. Sigward? Are you not undead? Are you by chance still a human? A mortal? Are you?
I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden, and even below that, home of Yorm. That reminds me. Oh. Well, the only...
He's not... You are not undead. You are mortal. Talk about guts being out here. Sheesh. We are undead. Well, I'm unkindled now. I wonder if that might be the reason why I don't have my crowns anymore. Unkindled seem to never be able to lose memories. foolish knight. There ain't a chance. Such foolishness. You guys are black knights. Far stronger than mere silver knights. And yet, you were staring at a portrait of a false woman. And now, with this shortcut open, well, with it open, we can just, do this. Okay, I don't know who you are. Oh, there's you. Wait, what? I can send more help. I did not pick that up. I did not buy that thing. So if I did, I could actually have more help with this one, I guess. Either way, you two. Welcome and come assist me on my quest to regain what I've lost. Let's proceed, shall we? Traverse the fall. Pope, I guess, Pontiff Sullivan, fire and the abyss. Moonlight Greatsword Slash. Oh! item I bought that I should be of use. My pale shade. Good. My troops are here. Welcome, everyone. Come assist me on my path to find Sir Bonkus of Bonkus. Come, my minions. Let us collect their souls. Pontiff Sullivan, your day has come. May this duel be honorable. Which I doubt. By the way, let me just go. My shade! You harm my shade! We all have service bumpers. Mine have shaky. Destroy Sullivan! You dare use the power of moonlight! My shade! Well, thank you, my minions. With that done, what a tiresome incursion. Like I was previously said before, one boss per episode. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you all. Hope you all have a wonderful day. And goodbye.